Hey everyone, today's video is going to be a review on the new Too Faced Melted Liquefied Long-Wearing Lipsticks. That is a mouthful. This lipstick is so soft and smooth when it goes on, it's unbelievable. So these are marketed as an all-in-one, like one-stop shop, this is all you need kind of lipstick, like long-wearing, pigmented, glossy, you know, all-in-one. It's supposed to have the long-wearing capability of a lip stain, the glossiness of like a lip gloss, and then the longevity of like a long-wearing liquid lipstick. And I'm gonna say it right away, I actually really like these things. You know I'm a lipstick junkie, so these are like literally amazing. The three colors that I did get, obviously, Melted Ruby I have on my lips right now, gorgeous, gorgeous red. Has a little bit of a blue undertone to it, so it is gonna make your teeth a little bit more white. I'm gonna rewind and show you how it applied. With these, all you do is just squeeze and then, oh, some product, she'll come out. It comes out in little dots there. Ooh, that's a beautiful red. The next one I got is Melted Violet, and I couldn't not get this lipstick. It is so purple and beautiful. If you want a purple color like you've never seen a purple color before in your life, this is gonna be that violet for you. It is so gorgeous, so gorgeous. And the next one I got is Melted Fuchsia. This is a beautiful pink color. If you just want that really bright pop pink, this is the one that you're gonna want. It is really gorgeous. I'm saying that all are gorgeous because they are really beautiful. I only did pick up three shades. There were six shades in total. There was a coral and then a nude and then a more pinky color. The nude was brown, looked brown on my hand, wasn't even gonna try. The coral, I have a zillion coral lipsticks and I thought these three would do like the most justice. And then the pink, they were all sold out so I couldn't get that one. But these three, they just like spoke to me. Aren't these Bailey colors? They're Bailey colors. I live in Canada, so these were $25. I have heard that they are $21 in the States, so if you live in the States, you get a $4 cheaper than here in Canada. I picked mine up at Sephora. The packaging on these are literally to die for. They are so adorable and cute. I literally cannot get enough of them. And the boxes are just as pretty. Look how gorgeous this is. Like, they look like something you want to like sit on your vanity. It's so pretty. But that's all with all Too Faced products. All Too Faced products are just gorgeous. I'm gonna read the side of the box because you're gonna wanna hear this, okay? Using exclusive technology to keep cauldrons of molten lipstick liquid and creamy, Melted Liquefied Long-Wearing Lipstick comfortably coats lips in bursts of intense color that last for hours. Molten lava or something, I don't know. I know the number one question is going to be, how do these melted lipsticks compare to the OCC Lip Tar? And I'm gonna tell you the number one thing, but first of all, in the OCC Lip Tars, you get 10 milliliters of product, and then in these melted lipsticks, you do get 12 milliliters of product. So the main difference is that these melted lipsticks are marketed as a product that you do not need a brush with. These lovely things have a angled velvet tip that allows for precise application. That's what they're saying on the box and on the website and everywhere. And I would say that that is true, but I don't necessarily think that you get as precise of application as you would with a brush. That's just common sense. It was difficult in my outer corners, but using the velvet applicator was really soft and easy. Everywhere else on my lips, it was super easy to apply. How this feels on my lips is almost, it's not even like topical like you're putting on a lipstick. It's like, it literally melts into your lips and I'm really liking it. It's really creamy. It's really hydrating. It's obviously not going to dry your lips out because it is a liquid lipstick. I really like them. I really like them a lot. And it's not wet or sticky. And I think that's one of the main things I like about it. It doesn't feel like I'm wearing a liquid lipstick. It just feels like a normal, beautiful lipstick, like just my lips. It obviously does transfer. It's not marketed as a, you know, just a lip stain or anything like that. So you are going to get a kiss mark, but you're not getting a non-transferable, you know, drying, blah, blah, blah. Anyway, one other thing about these melted lipsticks, there is no scent to them. They are just, like, there is no scent to them. I don't smell anything. And the OCC Lip Tars do have a peppermint extract in there, which is really nice on the lips. But this one, it's scent-free. Fun little swatch time on my hand. So first, this is the melted lipstick in Ruby, and this is the OCC Lip Tar in Stalker. So as you can see, this is bleeding into the creases of my hand, and this one is not. This one is Melted Fuchsia, and then this one is Pretty Boy by OCC. So you can really see that it's more liquidy. I applied like pretty much the exact same product, it's just a different application of it. And then this one is Melted Violet. I do not have a comparison to compare that to in OCC, but those are the closest ones of my OCC lip tars that compare to the melted lipsticks. So that's pretty much where my video ends. I really enjoy these things. I love the application of them. I love the consistency of them. I think they're a great lipstick and a great investment, and they have wonderful colors for spring. So I'm gonna link like a Sephora link or like a Too Faced link down below if you just want to quickly go to them and check them out. Yeah, follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, everything. Please subscribe, Bailey Beauty XO, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.